A six-car collision sends four people to hospital for medical treatment last night. That collision happened on North Sound Road, and police say one of the vehicles in the crash had exited Alissta-Towers and drove into the middle of the turning lane. Another vehicle travelling on that same lane crashed into the car, setting off a chain reaction. And police continued their investigations.